we're here today on the property. A beautiful fall day. I'll give y'all a little tour. Show everything's going. So we got a whole bunch of trails that we built recently. And they just cut the crop so we could rip all the way through the field. Like this. Usually there's all, you can see from our other video, we had soybeans grown here last time, but I think they're gonna do wheat next. But usually this is the trail right here we're on right now. Yeah, they just cut it all. Just got it all harvested. These are some of the trails we built right here. We got a little hill climb. I'll show you. It's pretty steep. It probably doesn't look steep on camera, but it is. So we're back up here. We got a bunch of trails through here. Loops around back here. And I'll show you. This is our big patch of woods right here. I need to pick up some of the sticks on the ground. Little creek we got. I'll show y'all some better spots of it. Yeah, we got a bunch of trails back here. So yeah, I'm gonna start making videos of how we built these trails and stuff. So I cut this tree down on the last video. Just this loops around. These are new right here, so they need to be ridden. Well, yeah, we worked really hard on all these trails. This is probably the longest one right here. We want to do. Oh yeah, this is a little circle track and loops around. Goes back here. Yeah, windows or cover them up. Probably what we really need to do is make the dirt a little higher. But yeah, this loops around here. This is my shoot range. I've been keeping all this mowed. In the rear tire. But yeah, this is my little shoot range. Got a bunch of little targets. But yeah, so now I'm gonna rip through that end of the property. This is all of our property. Jump right here, I've been messing around with. See if I can hit it. Woo! We got some air there. Definitely got some air. A little double jump. Yeah, that's pretty much the whole property. I'm gonna ride back around this way. Property here. There's one area I didn't show you, I want to show you. This is one of the newer trails I built too. I just cleared this little area out. Now you can see the creek here. There's actually, I spotted a couple trout in there. But yeah, that just loops around back to this spot. Fertilizer, that's all for the crop. Let's see if I can do a decent wheelie here. got in the third though, almost did. We got this little trail alongside the fence line here. It just goes back down to our little fire pit area here. Still got a lot of work to do, that's for sure. I'm gonna build a lot more trails. I'm gonna start filming them, all that. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed the tour of the property. If you do, leave a like, subscribe, you know.